is my party leader, Raila Amolo Odinga. Yesterday, he made a comment about nominations being a consensus arrangement, party nomination exercise. He chama ni ya wananchi. And the people must decide who they want and when they want them. Isije ati sasa mnajifungia kwa room mahali and you pretend that you are deciding who are the candidates for MCA, who is a candidate nominated for MP, nani atakuwa governor, nani atakuwa rais. Hapana. This is established in the constitution of ODM, how that process is to be done and is to be conducted by delegates, by wananchi, by members of the party. The people decide who their leaders are. There are no shortcuts. That is democracy. Hakuna shortcut ati mnajifungia kwa room. Don't be afraid of contest. Some of us are not afraid. We are prepared to face you, whoever you are, wherever you are. And the young people of this country are not going to be taken through a process. Ya kwamba, democracy is something negotiated in a room. Mutakubali hiyo? Are you going to mutakubali hiyo?